house, right? Right across the hall from you, so I'm asking what you're doing about it.
It's not my house, Ben. I can hardly march her out under the cover of dark.
Talk to Ian again.
He won't budge.
Anyone would think that you're on Sharon's side.
I don't want to hear that name in this house, all right?
Let's go.
Where?
Breakfast at the cafe. Marsh out. Anywhere would be quieter than here.
Don't blame him.